All right, we're going to introduce to you a new friend of ours, and we just started putting him in the show. So this is Teddy, the mind reading bear.
Ooh, there you go. Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
Hi, Teddy.
Everybody say hi to Teddy.
Can you all say hi to Teddy?
Hello.
He's waving. Is he something or not? Can you see back there, Dennis? Here we go. Oh, there you go.
It's so funny. The kids go, "He's not moving." You see, kids will say, "You're moving his arm for him." You know,
and I'm saying, "Sign up for college now."
Here's what we're gonna do. I have some cards with some pictures on them. There's a pair of socks here, a hat. A blanket, and a sweater, and a pair of gloves, and a scarf, a pair of socks. Oh, we did that already. Okay. So there are six pictures here, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to mix them up a little bit, and we're going to have someone in the audience give us a number. We're going to pick one of these pictures. Now hide his eyes so he can't see.
No looking.
Okay. All right. All right. So. Mary,
you
watch the show.
No, they have to.
All right, you, sir, would you pick a number between 1 and 6?
4.
4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. You see that? All right, I'm not going to say what it is. You all see what it is?
Yeah.
All right, so okay. What we're going to do is I have in a sack here a ball of yarn, and there's nothing inside here. But just the ball of yarn. So what we're going to do is we're going to put the ball of yarn into the sack, and Teddy here is going to go in, and he's going to make what you just saw. Would that be pretty cool?
Oh, yeah.
All right, Teddy, are you ready to do your job? Come here.
He is.
Come here, Abby.
You
all right,
go.
Teddy, see, you can read their minds. All right, go in there and make what they just saw. Go ahead. Oh, I forgot to put the needles in. All right, he's in there knitting a ball of yarn into whatever it was you saw. Are you done?
He's done.
Teddy, I never heard you speak so loud.
I know.
Audience.
He's going to town.
All right, yeah. There you go. Hold on. Let's see. What was it you saw?
Sweater.
And look, he made a sweater. Oh, there's nothing in the sack.
Yeah.
That's what we're
going to do.